Okay, could you describe the bar you go to most often?
There are tons of bars in Korea. Mm-hmm. They are everywhere. Mm-hmm. Many bars are on busy streets with a lot of foot traffic. They are concentrated near subway station or university. There are Western, typical Western bars such that serve hard liquor such as whiskey or rum. There are pubs that serve beer. They serve both bottled beer and draft beer. Also, there are Japanese places that serve sake. Next, there are Korean bars that serve soju. Personally, I like going to a Korean bar that serve Korean rice wine called makgeolli. I know the owner pretty well because I am a regular there. I like going there because I like the food and the mood at the bar. It has a great view. The food tastes great. The staff are very friendly, and the food tastes great, and it is cheaper than other bars. Mm-hmm. Meanwhile, I also like to go to another Korean bar near my house. Mm. It's a fancy pub. It's a fancy pub that serves various beer from all over the world. The fried chicken tastes amazing there. So overall, these are the two bars that I like to go pretty often for gatherings.